Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's O8X. You may hear me breathing throughout this commentary because the mic I do my commentating with, it's a Turtle Beach X11. I have X41s I got for Christmas, but I still kept this one to commentate. And if you have Turtle Beaches, the little plushy fabric that's over the mic. I lost that, so I'm trying not to breathe heavy, but you will hear it. This gameplay is Domination on WMD. On my friend Snipe King, WKDX, Snipe X King, one of my best friends on Xbox. Yeah, sent in from him, and his brother plays on this account, but this was the younger brother, Dylan Thomas. It really good gameplay, 59 and 3 with the all gauge bar. I think it's a dual mag. The dual mag helps you reload faster. His kill streaks looks like it was 4. Then I forget what he gets after the 4. Then he had the Huey or the chopper gunner, the 9 kill streak. And I don't know if he had an attack helicopter too. So it was like, I think it was like 4, 6, and 8 he had on the hardline on, which is a really good perk. He uses it a lot, it'll just be playing it. No, he had the Blackbird, which is still a 7 kill streak. Yeah. But the montage that I just posted 2 days ago, the blur, tell me, tell me what you watch it, tell me what you think of it. If you think the editing I did was good, if you like the blurriness of it and stuff, the song choice, if you like that. I got Call of Duty 2, I said I was making a Call of Duty montage, but I don't even know. I started playing that game. First time I played it, I just kept getting in this modded lobbies, and you couldn't even kill people, you just flew across the map. Yeah, it'd be really boring to play by myself. But if anyone has Call of Duty 2 wants to play with me while I'm making a montage, invite me. Guess. I'll do it for a little bit. I don't know if I'm gonna make it or not. But if I don't, I'm gonna make a Black Ops montage like my own. Yeah. Fun. So, I'm still a free agent. I haven't joined a clan yet. And, I don't know if I'm going to now. It really just depends with what offers I get. A montage clan would just be as good as a competitive clan. And, there's a lot of clans out there. That I know I'm better than most people. My friend got in this one clan, but the other people in the clan will be doing scrims, and I go positive most of the time. It's rare if I don't, and they'll be putting up KDs of 0.3, 0.5, 0.55, and they get in this type of stuff and they're terrible. But I don't understand it. I really don't care. The leader put up a KD of 0.8. Static. Yeah. Rum. Yeah, this is really good gameplay. He's camping, I guess, but he's just pwning these kids. He gets three chopper gunners, just destroys them. He's a great player. And then he got another jungle score of 46 and 3, which you guys may find up here pretty soon. I got my HTP VR for Christmas. I was wondering if anyone gave an HTP VR, what software you get with it. I got some dumb thing that doesn't even work. And then I have no, the editing is bad. But like, so I just dragged my clips in the Pinnacle Studios 14. So yeah, that montage of blurs was done in Pinnacle 14. But like, I find like the Pinnacle 14 quality isn't like any good. Like, if you guys have any tips of fixing the quality or anything when I render the video or whatnot, appreciate that. It's like, send me a message of like a video and like a video message, and like I could really increase the quality of my videos and stuff, better for you guys to watch and enjoy. This video's from like, my videos don't get that many views, they get like 20. But I don't care about that right now, I'm just getting started. But I think I've uploaded some nice quality gameplay, so I guess my views will come in time. There's so many different people uploading right now and stuff, that's hard to stand out, so I'm like forming a team of like guys that play, that helps them get their stuff out there. And like, I don't know, we may like form into a team. I don't know if that'll happen if they're down to it. I know some of them would. I know like two of them definitely would. That's a pretty nice throwing knife. Or tomahawk. But yeah, we'd be pretty popular if we like started a clan. Really, that's probably not gonna happen. Don't look for it to happen. But yeah, I think this is about to come to the end. There's like a minute left, so last topic to talk about. I just got disconnected from Xbox Live. So I'm gonna have a hard time uploading this, so this may not be uploaded by the 28th, and I'm recording this commentary the 27th. But yeah, just keep connected. I think this is that his fourth or his third chopper guy? That's ridiculous. And his KD's like 20. His KD's a little bit less than 20 in this game. Really nice gameplay, Dylan. Thanks for letting me use it. Wish I had better stuff to talk about. But it's 3 o'clock, I just can't think. But anyways, this is Ohate. Peace.